What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today, we're on the Garden State Parkway going to the Pine Barrens again. And there's a reason why I'm going down there that far today is because later on, which will be a separate video, we're going to the Italian Festival in Seaside. Right now, this video, we're going to Historic Cedar Bridge Tavern, I think is the name. So we're going to the tavern in this video. Oh, on the way, we're going to pass something called Patriot Rock. And then in another video, after this one, it'll be linked in the description, we're going to go see some ruins in the Pine Barrens, and then off to Seaside. That'll be linked in the description as well. So that's the plans for today. All right, I'll see you there. This Patriot Rock. Let's see what it's all about. So this is Patriot Rock. Pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. Patriot Rock. Now let's go on to the tavern.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Old Halfway Road.
I wonder what that warning siren is all about. Last time I saw that, it was because of a power plant, but I don't think there's a power plant around here. Oh, come on, man, again with the off-roading. I guess we don't really have a choice.
Continue for 3/4 of a mile.
We're almost there, though. It's only a mile in. At least it's not raining. Wow. I'm gonna see the color of this lake.
Huh. Interesting.
In the middle of nowhere in the Pine Barrens, off-roading. I wonder what this road is like when it snows. This is very weird. There's like a... Is that a neighborhood? There's like a neighborhood. In the middle of the Pine Barrens, this is very strange. Imagine living in a neighborhood and it's all dirt roads like this. Strange. I mean, I guess it's not really strange. It's kind of normal for a lot of places. To me, this is weird. All right, Cedar Bridge Tavern, County Historic Site. How do you even go around cars? There's like no room. What are you supposed to do? Are you supposed to back up? That's crazy. All right, here we are. What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today, we're at Historic Cedar Bridge Tavern. Let's check it out. We're in the Pine Barrens today. This place has something to do with the Revolutionary War, by the way. That's why I came here. I don't understand. It said it was open. And there's a sign that says we're closed. This is unbelievable. I drove all the way here for nothing. Museum hours. Friday to Monday, 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. It's Saturday. Saturday and Sunday, 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. What the hell? I drove like almost an hour and a half to get here. This is unbelievable. I hate it when places say they're open and they're not open. It says on Google Maps they're open. It says on the website they're open. This is unbelievable. I guess we're just gonna have to see the outside now. Ridiculous. Good thing I'm going to other places today.
It says this is a private residence. I wonder if this is where the caretakers are. Oh, well, it says there's a bathroom. I don't know, that's weird. I'm using the 50 millimeter today, and I got my ND filter. I just realized that's an outhouse. So I guess all we can do is read the signs. This is unbelievable, man. I should file a complaint, but I don't want to be a Karen. Unbelievable. Well, this is interesting. So, from what I read here, New Jersey used to be split into two halves. There was a north and a south, and there was a dividing line. I guess that's where Providence Line Road is. Now I finally know what that is. And there was a marker marking the boundary, and this place here was a boundary for that. Huh. That's very interesting. This didn't really go to plan, this video. I'm going to take a picture of the rest of the historic signs, and then we're going to go to those ruins in the Pine Barrens. I wonder what this is used for. It says this is a hiking trail. I don't know what this is. Looks like maybe they give speeches or something here. Oh, look at that. A little bit of runes. Interesting. That looks like iron. Actually, that kind of makes sense. Since there was a lot of iron furnaces in Pine Barrens, that's probably iron. That's probably iron ore. And we got a little camp thing here. Alright, well, that's it for that. Let's go see the runes now.